Hello? Is back, is back. There was a hiccup, but I'm back. So, what I was telling you before, let me know if you hear me, if you see me, let me also check on Twitch. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm still there. So, a thing you can do, like be, as I was saying, be the dumbest person in the room. Like, put an effort in it, eh? Why? Because by being the dumbest person in a room, you will force, like if you surround yourself with smarter people, no? With people that are somehow smarter than you, you will learn from them, no? You still absorb things. And this again, guys, don't apply this only to music. Apply it also to all the field of your life. Like music is an aspect, the creativity side is an aspect, but you can apply like for real, be creative, be if your girlfriend or boyfriend will ask you to organize a super date. You need inspiration. How can you do it? You can also still apply, no? Whatever I told you, like to give, to create that perfect date. It doesn't have to be necessarily a song, a story, no? It can even be a project. It can even be talking to a client to sell something, no? Inspire the client to buy. For example, find other ways to sell. Find other ways to market, no? To build your image, to be cool. No, it's not a good idea to say to be cool. But yes. So, guys, it has been 1 hour and 20 minutes as usual. I always try I have to limit myself. So please, please, please start with the question, if you have any. Now, this is just a small overview because, of course, talking about inspiration, guys, we can talk for like years, no? About getting inspired. For example, Marcy, how do you get inspired, you know? What do you do to get inspired? If you want to give us your idea. But so, inspiration is important in that sense because it allow us to make better things in our life. To make thickest thing, I'd say in our life. Now, again, be spontaneous. Don't overthink. Try to elevate yourself in whatever you're doing. Okay. And always find ways to enrich yourself. No. The real richness, guys, in the real sense, is knowledge. Knowledge can always be invested. Knowledge can always generate more money, can generate, something. Knowledge can generate money, yes, they can generate, of course, because we want to spend, we want to invest that knowledge to get money, but Money you can acquire and lose. Knowledge you can't. I mean, you can only acquire. You can't really lose knowledge. So. For today is everything. If you join the live just right now, you can find the replica. Actually, not the replica, sorry, the rerun on my YouTube channel or here in the video section. But I'm also giving you the link of the channel. Uh-huh. Oh yes, for me it depends. I could be inspired by music I listen to, a podcast, my surround. I'm just being a good mood, I guess. Well, whatever we just we said, more or less, but in a more spontaneous and non-structured way. So please also watch the rerun, comment it, interact with me. But yes, I really appreciated it. It was a nice and sweet talk today. So, but yes, never fake it. Okay. never overdo something, like in the middle. That's the important. So, change of schedule. I'd like to change the schedule. For example, I would like to change the day of the broadcast of Chill Time and Audio Talks, maybe to more favorable days, and to put the live mix or on YouTube, maybe, or having it here, but when I want to, because I have a lot of things to mix and master, and I'd like to show you, no? How also I do it, not to teach you but to show you, is a different concept. So let me know on my group, on my WhatsApp group, let me know here, let me know via email, via YouTube, Facebook, etc. So to support me, you can follow me or you can subscribe. So the follow is free, the subscription is like a monthly subscription that will give you some advantages, or you can enroll to my Skillshare classes down, the link is below. With my referral, you'll get 2 months of premium subscription for free. So I think is a cool bargain, since once you pay you can access like 25,000 plus classes in every kind of topic, so not only my course and not only in sound engineering and all music production. You can also support me by mining Bitcoin using crypto browser through my referral. If you purchase things on the Epic Games store, like Fortnite coins or video games, you can use my creator code. And just to tell you, if you use it this week, you will also have a discount of $10 on every order, which is above $14.99. Like, just by using the creator code in the card. So, also for today is everything. Now, if you like this live, comment it, share, subscribe, follow, and share the love. If you didn't like, do whatever you want. We are going to meet very, very, very soon, surely on Sunday with Audio Talk. And in the meantime, let's rock.